I'm Patrick Palantonio in the 12 Newsroom. We're following breaking news. Milwaukee Police Chief Ed Flynn is just about to begin a news conference about an Amber Alert that was issued just a short time ago. Three children are missing from Milwaukee. There we have a live picture coming in. We see Chief Flynn. Let's listen in to hear what he has to say.
Members of the Sensitive Crime Unit, as well as Captain Leibold from the Violent Crimes Division, and Lieutenant Morris from the 7th District and other 7th District personnel. Within the hour, we have been given permission to issue an Amber Alert. The state has issued the Amber Alert for three missing children. We have reason to believe that these children could be in danger, and we need to locate them and their mother as soon as possible. They were last seen in Milwaukee in the 6100 block of West Baldwin Street at 4 p.m. yesterday. Discovered missing after the investigation of the garage fire that took place behind us. We forced entry to the home to see if we could locate this woman and her children. None of them were there, but the home was found to be uninhabitable. There was no food, nor was there any clothing anywhere on the premises. We did an extensive neighborhood canvas both last night and today, and we received information that caused us to be concerned about the mental stability of the mother and possible threats to the safety of the children. We're going to ask you to please continue running all of their photos in the hope that someone will see those photos, recognize them, and report to the police. I'm going to repeat the descriptions and names of the people whom we are seeking. We're looking for the mother, 34 years old, Lavada Smith. She's 5 feet 4 inches tall. She weighs 220 pounds. She has a medium complexion. She's African American. She has a curly wig, but her head is shaved. She was last seen wearing a leopard print shirt, tan pants, and black shoes. Also missing is her 9-year-old son, Javius Thicklin, T-H-I-C-K-L-E-N. He's 4 feet tall and weighs 70 pounds. Short natural hair, last seen wearing a short sleeve brown t-shirt. We're also looking for the 7-year-old daughter, Jalea Thicklin, 4 feet tall, 70 pounds, hair in French braids, one on each side of the head, last seen wearing a blue jean skirt. Finally, we're looking for a 4-year-old daughter, Katira Thicklin, 3 foot 6, 45 pounds, hair in French braids as her sisters, last seen wearing a purple shirt and purple pants. Lavada Smith may be driving in a dark purple 1996 Ford Taurus. The Wisconsin plates are 234GXG. 234GXG. If you have any information, please call our Sensitive Crimes Division directly. This is not a hotline. This is a line in the Sensitive Crimes Division being staffed by our detectives. That number is 414-935-7402. Now, we've partnered with the State Department of Justice on this investigation, the Wisconsin Clearinghouse for Missing and Exploited Children issues. They're the ones that issue the Amber Alert for the state of Wisconsin, and we are working closely with them. I'm prepared to answer some questions. There's one update that I want to share with you and get out to the community as fast as possible. We have very reliable information that within the last few hours, she has been seen in the vicinity of Glendale, Wisconsin. We are still ascertaining additional details of her attempt to check in to a hotel. We're holding that information back because we have to verify some key aspects of it. But we do believe it's reliable information in the general sense that she was seen in Glendale. We don't have any reports of her children being seen there, nor the car being described to us. I'll take some questions now. Thank you.
Can you elaborate more on the condition of the home and why it was uninhabitable and why did that raise red flags about the children?
Well, you know, whenever you've got a house that has three children in it and there's no food in the house, nor any clothes, that's a matter of great concern. We have information from family members and from the community that she has some mental health issues. Is apparently has some level, I mean, this is not a, I am not diagnosing her to say she's engaged in behaviors that might be seen as aberrant. And those behaviors also cause us concern regarding the safety of her children.
Had you guys been called here to this address before to investigate?
We last May, we're trying to find the additional details. We filed an involuntary commitment for her. It is our understanding that she left the hospital without being evaluated. We did not know this. Although we made the proper notifications, she retained custody of her three minor children. We have information there are two older children who do not live with her. And again, we're trying to find more information out about that.
Have you had any contact with the father of the children that lived here?
It's our understanding that he is returning to the state. Well, I mean, obviously we're concerned that it might be. We don't have any certain information as to, you know, how it caused, but it is a suspicious fire. And as I say, its proximity to the house made us fear for the safety of the family, which is why we forced entry last night.
Chief, just to clarify, as far as the information we're working on was that the mother and the children did live in this house. That's what you knew before.
That's correct. Okay. That's correct.
Thank you guys very much for coming. We don't have a lot of more information to share with you right now. As we do, I'll provide you with updates.
And we've been listening to a news conference with Milwaukee Police Chief Ed Flynn. Just want to recap who they're looking for. Again, an Amber Alert was issued within the last hour or so. Police say they're looking for three children and their mother, 34-year-old Lavada Smith. They disappeared from the area near 60th and Fond du Lac after a fire investigation, more specifically the 6100 block of West Baldwin Street around 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon. Lavada Smith is described as 5'4" tall, 220 pounds, with a curly wig and a shaved head. She was last seen wearing a leopard shirt, beige pants, and black sandals. The children are 9-year-old Javius Thicklin, about 4 feet tall, 70 pounds, with short hair. He was last seen wearing a short sleeve brown t-shirt. 7-year-old Jalea Thicklin is also about 4 feet tall, braids in her hair, last seen with a blue jean skirt on. And 4-year-old Katera Thicklin, she's 3'6" tall with two ponytails, last seen wearing a purple shirt and purple pants. We also have the description of the vehicle that police are looking for right now. They say that Smith may be driving in a dark purple 1996 Ford Taurus with Wisconsin plates 234GX. And there you see on the screen the phone number you can call with any information, 935-7402. That's the Milwaukee Police Department phone number, 414-935-7402. Chief Flynn said that they have reason to believe that the kids could be in danger and they're concerned about the mental stability of the mother. Also, an update, he said within the last few hours, she may have been spotted in the vicinity of Glendale. We have multiple reporters following this story. You'll want to stay with 12 News. Also, our website, WISN.com, for updates throughout the day. We now send you back to programming.